My band, along with other bands in the city, was playing was emo-core. Emotional hardcore. As if hardcore wasn't emotional to begin with.